me. And whole club is getting jiggy. They turn up to Tupac and Biggie. Hot in my city. Ain't nobody can win me. Back on my bully. Like a bully, feel like a boogie, no hoodie. I need the pants, so they should be. I pay when I'm ready.
So once you went in the description, click the link and then subscribe to my channel. Did all the steps, then click unlock link. You should be redirected to a Google Drive. As you can see, there's two Sony Vegas preset files, Twixter Effect and then Velocity Effect. The Twixter Effect is a slow-mo and the Velocity is like a manual slow-mo, but most of you want the Twixter Effect, so make sure to download that. And I also left an aggressive whoosh sound, which you can also download, and then the Velocity if you don't want to watch the video. So once you download it, just, as you can see, I already downloaded those files. I'm gonna show, for example, Twixter. Just double click that, make sure I have preset manager, click the plus, effects chains, and then click on the effect, copy to system. That is it. Now we can close this out, go to Vegas Pro. As you can see, I already timed my clip with the song. Right here. Now you wanna go 60 frames back, and the easiest way to do that is by clicking, double clicking here and click backspace, and then write minus 60, and then you'll go back by 60 frames, and you won't need to calculate. Just split it right here with S, and you can add effect. Make sure it on filter packages over here, and then go to Spixi Twixter HSL Buildup 60, which is this one, and just add okay. And now if I pre-render this with Shift B. And here's the effect. And now another thing, like I said, you can make a new audio track. I like to place it down here. Then just get the aggressive whoosh. A good way to time the aggressive whoosh is just mute the song by pressing this and just... Oh my. And as you can see, it's like perfect. And if I show you this again, one more time. In my city, ain't nobody can win me. Back on my bully. And it sounds really nice. So I'm gonna leave the aggressive whoosh here, but now for the velocity tutorial, I'm just gonna make a new clip, which is like a brand new clip. Right click, insert, remove envelope, velocity. Now this is important, just if you want my velocity preset, right click here, add point, so basically on the middle. Then go 5 frames to the left, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Over here, add point, make that 50%. Then go 5 frames again to the left, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And make that 100. Now go to the kill and go 3 frames to the right. 1, 2, 3. Okay, that's 3. Right click, add point, make that 50%. Now go in the middle and make that 300%. And if I pre-render, as you can see, you get that. So now to make the effect, just split on the kill, just like that, and I'll go 60 frames. You can use the same method, like I said, just double click here, backspace, minus 60, and we'll go 60 frames back. So just split here, go to effects, and now add Spixi HSL buildup 60, which means 60 frames before, add okay. That should be good. And now for the impact, you can use any impact, but I made one just for this effect, and the name is Spixi HSL Impact On Kill. So just add that, okay. And if I quickly pre-render effect. So yeah, thank you for watching. Make sure to subscribe. We're coming close to 2K. Hopefully I can reach it by the end of this month. And anyways, thank you for watching. Like, subscribe, and I'll see you later.